Oh well. Right, we're at the fuel place. Litres and off we go again. Oh, here we go, we're here already. So we do that, we stop the engine, change truck, and nothing's in range. Break off and down this horrible track we go again. If we stay this side, perhaps. Maybe not. I don't think we can get down here again. Really slowly, maybe. I don't want to block up this road, so I can't just leave the trailer. If the trailer was a really bad idea. We could. Right. Stop. Now, bearing in mind we couldn't get this out last time. We might have to go and find that other logging place. We can see the lights a bit last. I'm really gingerly putting the thing on the throttle. I probably should have done that in the first place, and it wouldn't have been wrecked like this. Okay, we're going to try reversing again, as it went so well last time. That way, probably a lot more. Ha ha! Right. Out we go. We're not going to go over the edge like last time. Well, not intentionally anyway. Not say I did intentionally last time, but I should be more careful. Thank you. So far, I think this is the only truck which could get in and out of here. Just stay on the track, keep it slow. Technically, it's the only difficult bit on here, technically. Ah, this is what went down last time, isn't it? I think I was trying to avoid this puddle. Didn't mean to do that. I meant to do that there. Why left that engine on? So off we go. Technically, it's the easy bit, we just drive around the road. Yeah, let's be careful. We're in fifth gear. Not entirely sure what speed we're doing, but we've made it to the bridge already. Down we go. We hit that tree the other time. This time we actually knocked it down. I was wondering where we were going to knock the telegraph pole there down. Down we go. Here's our little puddle again. Slowly, slowly. Going to knock the tree down. It's certainly possible. Really struggling to get that hill. Probably need to get fuel on the way back, I think. Would it be of annoying if we actually came off the road right now? It's got to be left. I've already forgotten, you know. We are nearly there. Oh, was this a fuel truck? I think it was, wasn't it?